No. Maybe we did need to loot that dude.
One rocket.
Loot his house real quick though. See if we can get.
Gliding over there, boy. What is in here left? I opened it, but I didn't grab the stuff, so if you come out yet.
I chopped. I'm trying to get into the room.
Pistol or SMG?
Come on, grenades, where are you at?
Saw some C4 up there. You're just looking for
explosives.
I got
the boombo.
Oh yeah. So it is use grenades now, and there's still the shotgun shells.
It's got 5 shots, and they reload like the bandage gun and stuff. So. And of course there's guys.
They're on it. Jesus, that got me.
Old scar. I hit the guy for 75. Really? Maybe 26 health left? No way.
Yeah, time to take a step. Just tag, tag, tag.
Eating my fish.
Ooh, I was hoping he'd get back to him and shot that right in his face and kill himself.
Kill himself? Yeah.
Yeah.
That would be nice.
Serve him right. Walking around with my rocket launcher.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Should have just fired off that one bullet, kind of pushed over, built up, got the high ground, and while saving it. Where to? Brado, back to Frenzy, or whatever.
Go back to
down
this
there.
One.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Just can't think of the name of it. I know it has one.
I guess we have to give it a name, I guess.
I bet when we land there, it's gonna have its own name, but. Not that you know, acknowledge their name, but someone's well, somewhere.
Yeah, they're pretty far. They're not gonna pistol me like that, huh? Down here for you.
Alright.
Build a wall in front of the drone guns too, so you're good. Just come over here.
Waiting for you. That's the mini. That's the mini. down then. Down here, yep. What am I looking for?
Inside the go down there and go into the cubby thing.
Down there and then the cubby thing. Let's see. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Drop an AR or anything?
Curious. Yeah, I think I'll drop the green one. Remember, at this game there was a blue burst somewhere. Now it's blue burst.
That's what I have at the moment.
Harpoon guy. What is this thing? They right beside each other? Who does that?
It from the basement to that. That's the same game as last time? No, not really. Let's go up the hill.
Alright.
Actually, there's plenty of wood right here we can farm, probably, too. Got that one truck full of pallets.
Oh, that's a nice harpoon guy.
You see our harpoon guy? Is that what you said?
Yep, just sitting in between the toilet stalls, one in there.
Well, you made good use of it last time.
Guarantee 75 damage anytime. Don't have to be that like close to aiming at them either. It's in the general vicinity. And like a deagle against a stone wall or a wood wall. On this, that's just a regular truck.
No, it's pretty back in there and trees or something going towards the town.
Yeah, try to make sure no one's coming up from Slurpee.
I'll let you loot that house.
Alright.
Grab this top of the hill between us. Yeah, up here and then kind of scout that area.
So what?
You gonna have them to have it equipped or what? Or that you have it?
I'll have one. These are med bucks.
Minis. I don't see anybody. I'm gonna go to the log cabin over here.
Alright.
Maybe we should go to the bridge after this. Again, I don't know. It's so hard to get the stuff out of the bridge.
Pick back for you. Go to the top of this mountain and throw it to you. I can get on top of it, which I can't.
What's that?
Did you say if you throw it at someone it automatically equips it, or is that just the fish? No, alright, just bounce it off you. Are you maxed on wood?
Maxed on wood, man. And I got like 500 bridges of metal. Not too far. There we go, like, see if anybody came out of lazy. No, they like to come out late and then they run up this hill, use a campfire. Grab that one chest.
What one chest? Not that.
Blue SMG, you want it?
Looks better than green, I'll take it. I'm gonna go down to the bridge, or where's the zip line actually?
Right above me. You can drop off on that point.
I'm gonna go up there and grab this fishing spot. I forgot I got the harpoon there.
Gotcha.
This is not just a weapon. Oh no, I don't see it anymore.
It's there.
Burst.
I just dropped my blue burst for a blue AR.
Did you get that that spot?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just... memories of this bridge.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chop it.
Chop it and jump after it?
No way, dude.
Why not? I'm right in the middle.
Go for it, then.
I feel pretty confident.
Alright.
I lived. Where's that?
Just float it down a little bit, and there's also a fishing spot right down from
I'm
you.
Just checking that chest on already. Hit that one.
Are those minis?
Yeah.
Throw me three, then. Three of yours, anything, you know, you just throw them, there you go. And then, fishing spot right there. In the zone, fishing spot.
for regular.
Alright.
And drop 6 minutes for it though.
You've got 6 minutes, right?
No, I got four floppers.
Okay, well, you know what, I'm gonna drop my shotgun, whatever.
Guys, you know what, the...
I got a purple pistol.
Is the death of dare.
God, I wish I had a silenced pistol. You got the silenced sniper, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, top shots, or take out their, ramp thing, whatever.
Can't quite see where the jump are from.
If you can't see it, I'm gonna be able to see it. You got the...
I know where they're jumping, I know the spot at least, I just can't get a shot on the actual launch pad or... or hold it.
Understood. Guy's building up on them. From the other side, maybe.
He's getting shot.
Think anybody came in Santa's village, so... Big pot in here. My purple pistol though. James would be so disappointed. Another big pot. Drop the slurfish where you think?
I've got the four harpoons.
Yeah. I'm gonna take the fish there. Okay. Alright. Got the thing that's good, so. Making it ours, man. Making it ours.
No more random palpable in there? Yep.
What's that?
Up any random piles of wood you leave. Gotta get a few outside. Where's the zone? I don't know if this will chop the whole ceiling off if I had a crickets. Sniper though, but I don't have a line of sight. Six people left. Where are they all heading? And guys near the hay man.
Okay.
And we're up to nine people again.
Up to nine? Oh, look at that.
That someone got rebooted.
Oh, well,
95, come on, sniper.
You hit for 95? Nice.
Yeah. He was taking a big pot too, if I could have bullied with a guy. You're all the way over there.
Well, yeah, I'm good.
Does make sense, but I'm looking down on the scope of my sniper.
Yeah, I probably should have said something. Right, you
know. Oh my god, it's not with the heavy out there, huh?
I heard that. Got this one boat. Oh,
grabbing
mega chest. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, gold pump.
Nice.
Alrighty.
Some of that. Nice. Sounds like that heavy sniper. Okay, is that you?
Those are mine. Yeah. Oh, I couldn't resist throwing those guys.
Don't build them or you want to just build up in the open?
Barn? engineer.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
This guy's building like right here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where the other dude is shooting from. So. Oh, I see him. Oh, you can snipe that. Snipe him. The red marker? Yeah, he was just sticking his face out.
Throwing that.
Guy's back here too. Maybe you can snipe that guy. See him standing right in the middle of my marker.
He's looking this way. The storm has shrink message gets off. I can see him there.
I'm moving.
That creeping her.
It's like, move, whatever it is.
Yeah,
he's right
here.
Yeah.
Your heals.
Right. You got minis, yep.
Minis and a big pot or just minis?
I got minis and a big pot, I'll be good.
Alright.
It's a tactical shotgun.
Shell him for 260 or 60. I drop behind him.
Don't worry about that sniper, dude.
Low. Nice.
There he's going.
Oh, he's just sitting there for a second. Don't trust this sniper to do anything. Three people left, there's two, and there's that one random. Needing heals, you get. Nice.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, just built. Connected a little bit in there.
Not much ammo.
Ooh, that guy.
Ooh, so close. I'm through the metal. Come on, stick your head up. I can see your guy.
Oh. There you go. Alright.
Is he coming over or is that you build?
Probably. No, I think they're definitely coming over.
He's there building up to the other guy. Down. drops you up here with me and not anything else.
Probably.
Both down or just one?
I think they're both down. Staying up? What do you know? You down?
Sound like they're chopping. Yeah, I'm going down lower.
They're gonna have a hard time. I connected to theirs and everything.
I'll get off the edit. Just trying to rush up. Fish.
Alright, well then, come on back up yourself then.
You got any? Or
nope, I don't have any. So.
Alright, I might drop you the fish and go and try to...
They can't tear it down, dude. They can't.
No, I'm not worried about that. I can do some damage on them if you want the hills or hill off.
I'll take them.
There you go. There you go.
Could have hit me in the head.